Alright, you can't actually plant on these blue seeds for some weird reason. Uh-oh, the conehead, is he gonna survive? Yeah, he's now gonna survive. I helped him a little. Oh, look at this, the music is cool. Let's also use this plant. Oh, is that guy gonna survive or is he gonna be... nope. Alright, well... Oh crap. The gargantua is over here. Alright, well, I wanna save that plant so that buckethead down that lane... Oh, okay. Is he still gonna get splash damage? Oh, I think he got splash damage, nice. Alright, we got some nice half damage on Zomboss over there. We need to start planting things fast. Let's plant more of these guys, they're not that tough, that's why I wanna use them all. Oh my god, that plant saved it. We saved it, nice. Let's get a plant food back. Oh my god, the gargantuas! The gargantuas! Stop them! Oh my god! Yikes, okay. We're having some problems with the gargantuan. Okay, just use that one more time. The witch hazel! No, it's gonna die. If I only had... There we go. Hey guys, Police Adventure here, and welcome back to another episode of DBZ 2 China version. So this game got updated recently. As you can see, Modern Day was added, finally, in this Chinese version. So you now can play Modern World as well. Alright, so I'm not in holiday anymore, as you can say. As you can tell, I'm in weekend now. Because I started high school a week ago. And I'm in 10th grade. That's right. Alright, so let me show you guys the new stuff we have over here. I'll also put a link in the description if you guys want to download this. Alright, so we got some kind of news over here. News in Chinese, of course, which I can't read. So we're not fucking with those. Now we got the shop over here, we don't have too much. So skip the shop. Alright. So let's see what we have. Over here at the bottom we have Crazy Dave. A Crazy Dave button. The evil version of Crazy Dave, and seems like to be... a shop. That's why you can actually buy some Citrons, Citron pieces and pieces of costumes, so let's buy. Alright, can we buy any more or is that it? No, so you can only buy this 3 times, after you bought it 3 times, I guess you cannot buy it anymore. Yeah, this one over here sucks, cause it's only 5 pieces of costume and you need like 35, if I'm not wrong, pieces of costume. You only get 15 from these in total. So yeah, it's not enough. And Citron 10 pieces, in case you wanna level him up. Alright, so that's that over there. This is the same thing. Something new we have over here. We have a Dusclover in the shop, so if you guys wanna buy this kind of plant, you can always buy it, and if you have the hack version, of course, you can buy it for free, always. Yeah, we can, for example, 50 gems, you get only one piece of plant, or one plant, but 400, you get 10 of them, so let's see what we get. It's not like I need any of those at the moment, because I already got a lot of them. Well, let's still get some more. Alright, so we got that, there we go. And Over here, you can buy a lot of pieces for Dusk Glover, and this kind of pieces are actually enough to level him up to level 5 actually, which I have him already level 5. He's extremely overpowered, as you can tell. He is a gold plan. He's also, he shots dusk at zombies, deals a lot of damage, I have to say. Maybe he's not as strong as, but he deals a lot of damage, especially if he's level 5. Alright, well, that's for about it. There was some more stuff new. For example, there was like a place where you could fight some boss, but you had time limit like 5 days or something to get a reward. So if you defeated some boss in time, you could get the reward. If you didn't defeat some boss in time, in my case, because I didn't, well, you lost the reward. Yeah, and the reward wasn't even worth it, because I already have almost all the shadow plants. I only need one more. I need a moonflower, which I haven't gotten. Let's level up this guy, the electric current. He's gonna be level 5. Oh my god, look. Yeah, nice. Okay, he can now deal more damage. He definitely is more stronger. Yeah. There we go, we got other plants over here. Where's the Gatling Pea? Oh, there's the Gatling Pea. Check this out, he is now level 5. He has this awesome ability. Like, I mean, wow. That was quite strong, you have to say. And you don't even need Torchwood, since he's level 5. These kind of projectiles are very strong. He shoots cabbages instead of peas. That's right. Which cabbages, you know, because they deal more damage than peas. Alright, let me show you the new plants we got. So, honestly, if it's modern day, the new plants are the power shadow plants. We got the shadow mushroom or shadow shroom. Yeah, he gets eaten by zombies, and this kind of shadow shroom from the normal version, it's way much worse, because it does not deal as much damage to zombies. As you can see, that buckethead ate it and he's now taking damage constantly. Yeah, he's surviving almost forever. Look. It sounds like he gets hurt a lot, but he's not receiving that much damage at all. Alright, let's check this out again. That sound though. Alright, so it breaks his bucket. Kinda. Wow, that guy is crazy overpowered. Alright, so that's a shadow plant. We got this guy over here who can drag zombies under the ground and then disappear, because he's not shadow powered. You need to plant a moonflower for him to survive more. We got the I forgot it, the name, the slapper plant, which slaps zombies with his leaves. By the looks of things, it deals much more damage when he's not shadow powered. Yeah, he has to be more closer to zombies, else that won't work. Yeah, we have him level 2. As you can see, he's shadow powered over here. The moonflower, which I'm gonna unlock right now in this episode. We're gonna play actually day one of modern day. Yeah, and we're gonna unlock it. And then we're gonna do more endless mode, cause there's a new endless. It's Pirate Seas Endless. So we're gonna do that. I played Pirate Seas Endless already and I have reached level 31, I think. I stopped over there so that the zombies won't get that tough, but at the same time will get tough so that I don't have to deal with weak zombies. Because we really want to have stronger zombies, like I mean, I want them to wreck me. Because if not, that's not gonna be good. Alright, I missed a couple more new plants. I mean, I missed, I missed the Dust Clobber and this guy, the Cauliflower. Alright, check this out. So this guy, you can actually get him on the shop. You have to be very lucky though, because there are really low chances for shadow plants and especially this guy. There are really low chances to actually receive them. So if you manage to get this guy, you'll probably get 5 pieces of him. If you're very lucky like I was, but it's gonna take a lot of attempts for this, and it took me a lot of attempts of course. You're gonna get him for real. If you wanna level him up, expect low hopes for this, cause you don't quite get pieces of this kind of plants, and that's the problem, you cannot actually level him up. He's still level 1, maybe in the future he's gonna become level 2, or it's gonna take years though. Yeah, so he can hypnotize zombies, he's more powerful than Hypno Shroom. He's an evolved Hypno Shroom, as I can say. Not too shabby for a gold plant. And he can just keep doing that whenever he wants. His plant food just pushes zombies away instead of hypnotizing them. I don't know why it doesn't hypnotize them and it pushes them away, but there we go. And yeah, let's see. Where's the... There was another plant. Let's see if I can... Okay, there's a... I also forgot to mention this plant. This plant is also new in this China version. Yeah, I remember this plant for the normal from the normal version. It lobs hearts at zombies. And the zombies receive much more damage over time. He's not that efficient, but at least he does something, let's say. And this is actually the only plant that actually loves zombies. Which, I kinda like this plant in this case. And let's see, there was another plant. The Dust Clover. Ooh, now this guy is the most overpowered of all powered shadow plants. As you can see, yeah, he loves projectiles at zombies. He starts off level 1 not too strong, but then he becomes stronger as you level him up. He starts to deal more damage, he starts to get eaten much more harder or much more easy. Alright, level 4. You may think this is maximum, but you're actually wrong. Level 5 is maximum. Level 5 overpowered. This man, you know this plant is overpowered. Look! Only one dusk shot at that guy. Wow, he broke his entire bucket. That was actually enough. At level 5, he becomes this strong. He actually hurts zombies and kills them in a couple of seconds. Like, he's no joke. That's insane. And we actually got him level 5, as you can see. And that's for about it. This is all the new stuff we got over here. I don't think I have something else to show you. First of all, let's go in the shop and let's see what we have. Oh, look at this, we have some power shadow plants over here that we can buy. Let's buy this guy first of all. I think... Ah, you kidding me. I just needed one more piece. Okay, well, that sucks. I could have leveled him up. What the fuck? Okay, we have to wait now. Let's take this guy as well. I guess we won't level up any of them because we didn't get enough pieces. Yeah, you can only get pieces, 20 pieces in total from this shop. You cannot get more than that. Alright, so we got that. Let's go to the map. The map is over there. There is Modern World. As you can see, we didn't have this map before in the Chinese version. It's now been finally added, guys. Forget what I said, now it's added. We got Modern Day. Let's go to it. As you can see, we just have one more plant missing. The Moonflower, which I wasn't able to obtain for some weird reason. It was way much harder to obtain than Cauliflower. Yeah, I don't know how that works, but it's hardly. So yeah, as you can see, after we complete day one, we instantly get the Moonflower. So let's get it. Showed you guys everything. I haven't get the daily reward, so let's get it. Or, okay, I think it's not a new day, so we're not gonna get it. Weird. Let's go to day one. I also have my random choose over here in case I want to choose random plants. And I don't want to stay think a thousand of years for what to choose. Alright. There's a button over here. Which I think it's customer care. You can actually call the company so that it can help you with stuff. Yeah. That's just there. I won't use that button. We got Dr. Zamboss over here talking Chinese. I hope you would talk English, Zamboss, but it's China version. Everything has to be in Chinese. It cannot be translated, so... well, I mean it can, but... don't know how to translate this. If you guys know a better way to translate this stuff, you could let me know in the comment section. But I do not know how to translate this actually, so... I cannot. Right, they're saying stuff. Like, what is that over there? Is that actually writing? I only see some lines. This is all I see, lines. Weird. What is that? What the fuck is that? Wow, crazy day. Weird. What are those dots? What the f, I don't know. Is that supposed to be a word? I don't fucking know. Alright, we have our lovely plants over here. We're gonna remove all of them. And we're gonna select new ones. We don't have the Moonflower yet, so there is a new Sunflower over here in the China version. We got Sunflower Singer. I'm gonna showcase you guys this plant. It's like Green Sunflower, but way much better. As you can see, he's a purple. She's a purple plant. Alright, she can dance. Make plants dance. If you put plant food, I'm gonna show you. Let's also get the all these new plants that we got. The Shadow Shroom, Cauliflower, the Grim Rose, the Slapper. I don't know. The Dust Clover, the Blooming Heart. There we go. I almost forgot its name. And we can choose one more plant then, which we're actually gonna choose it with the random choose. Let's hope it doesn't take forever for the random choose to reload, because the random choose is actually online. Right, come on, random choose, come on. Let's see. Pick random name. Right, it should take a couple of seconds. Or maybe not. Alright, we got magnet shroom. Yeah. Alright, that works. Now, where is he? He should be where all mushrooms are, over here. Alright, pretty cool. We're good to go. Ooh, spooky music. Alright, so... Wow, okay. I don't like this button over here because it's kinda in my way. Alright, so we have the sunflower finger over there. We planted it. Nah, we don't need to get a plant food yet. Let's plant more of it. It's level 4, so... Okay, this is the plant food effect. Oh, the music is so loud, I cannot even hear the music effect from plant food. But it's fine. So, when it does that, it makes other plants dance. Okay, I think it will be time to plant something. Let's plant this guy over there. Alright, so if I make it dance, check this out. That plant is dancing now, look. Alright, quite nice. They're doing some little dance. And also, the zombies will stop moving when you use this kind of plant food. Oh, well, we brought an overpowered plant over there, the Dust Glober, which won't actually damage over anyone because there's no one in that lane. Pretty nice, I have to say. Yeah, we can bring this plant. How does that plant dance? Oh, okay. What else should we plant? Let's plant the green rose. Oh. I couldn't see how it danced. Okay, it disappeared. Let's put another dust lover. Let me just show you. So that conehead should be dead in like one shot, if I'm right. So let's see, is he gonna be one shot kill or is he gonna take much more time? Well, okay, actually two shots kill. That's very overpowered, I have to say. He's not the most overpowered because he couldn't one shot kill that guy, unfortunately. Alright, I have a question. What is that seed over there? Like, you see, there's a blue seed over there on that lane. Oh! Oh! It grows some kind of vines which actually stun zombies. That's interesting. Let's stun this guy. Yeah, get dragged under the ground, zombie. I guess we can put that guy then, and I haven't used Kali power yet. Why don't we use him? You know, I want that lane to be full hypnotizing, so we'll only use Kali powers on that lane. Alright, that cornhead is about to get hypnotized in a second. And nice. Oh, we got a guy over here coming. Spawning some tombstones, he's dead in one shot, of course. Alright, you can't actually plant on these blue seeds for some weird reason. Uh oh, the conehead, is he gonna survive? Cause yeah, he's now gonna survive. I helped him a little. Oh, look at this, the music is cool. Let's also use this plant. Oh, is that guy gonna survive or is he gonna be... Nope. Alright, well, we missed the opportunity. Pretty nice, I have to say. Oh, we're not done yet. See? Well, I want to use this. Oh, he just got hypnotized again. I think there's one more coming, so let's prepare that for the next guy. Oh, no. That's it. Okay. And we got the moonflower, as you can see. Okay, what's about time? Cause it, yeah, I wasn't able to obtain this kind of plant on the shop, so we now obtained it. Like literally, this is the most easiest plant to obtain, yet it was the most hardest one to obtain in the shop. Alright, I'm actually surprised this episode turned out to be 24 minutes already. Wow. I haven't even quite showed you too much stuff. It's okay. As you can see, there are, I don't know if I told you, but there are like 1 star and 2 stars difficulty. So first of all, we got the easy difficulty. The second one is a bit more harder difficulty. In order to be able to get to the last level, which is Zomboss, you actually have to get all 3 stars on all the levels. I'm not joking. If you do not get all the stars, you cannot actually finish this entire world. So if you're stuck on a level, then it's kind of fucked up, because you need to finish it somehow. So we can now play the second difficulty. We're not gonna play it now, of course, and we're gonna do it later, because right now I didn't want it to get to this world yet, just want it so that I can unlock that flower. So let's get out of this world and get back to my lovely Wild West. Nice. And we have still a lot of time for this episode, so guys, it's time for Endless Mode. Ho ho! You guys ready? I haven't shown you this. There's a present over here, which I guess, yeah, I don't know what is this. I don't actually know, but it's something. So in case you wanna get this free stuff, I guess you wanna log in or something. I don't know what this seems to be, some social medias, I think. Yeah, let's go to the endless mode. Not wasting any more time, it's time for endless. We got Pirate Seas, as you can see, 1 day remaining till Pirate Seas will definitely end, and then it's gonna be Wild West. This is gonna be interesting. Let's go. So this is how far I made it so far. I made it to level 31. I stopped over here. And now we're gonna carry on. I wanted to stop on level 41, but I guess I stopped at level 31. It's fine. Just wait a second. All right, let's go. Level 31. We got quite tough zombies going on over here. It's always the same Pirate Sea setup. I mean, what I mean, it's the planks over here, one plank over there, and one plank over there. They're always in the same spot, no matter what. They don't change. Well, I mean, the planks are gonna be full. Are gonna be, you won't see the water anymore when Zomboss comes, because Zomboss has to stand on platforms in order to not fall into water, of course. Yeah, imagine Zomboss sitting on water and then he'd be like, ah, and he just dies instantly. Alright, so that's my setup over there. The zombies are now level 4, as you can see. None of them are level 5 yet. The Gargantuan is extremely overpowered as level 4. So we're gonna have to be careful to that. We have a plant over here. We have the witch hazel, which we're gonna remove her. And let's see what random plant can we... Or actually... Since I wanted to showcase you guys the new plants, let's get another plant. Okay, so the plant I got my eyes on is this guy, the snow cotton. This is this plant's name, and I'll show you what he can do pretty much. Doo-doo. All right, we're gonna put one of these guys over here. Alright, that's his plant food effect. He spawns a giant snowman and crushes zombies. Also, that plant can freeze them. Alright, I know you guys are curious about the cob cannon, right? Alright, let me show you. So, like in the original PvZ, you need two kernel pools for this guy and then plant a cob cannon on top. That's right, guys. Cob cannon in PvZ2. Yeah, this is no joke. It's for real. Alright, that's his plant food effect over there. Check this out. So, it shoots kernels out of that... out of that corn. Whenever you put plant food on it. Right, he's level 5, so when he's... When you have him level 5, as you can see, he actually shoots projectiles from his arms. Look, which his projectiles deal a lot of damage, which is why he's good. Right, that guy over here is called the Pumpkin Witch. It actually throws pumpkin at zombies and it transforms them, makes them by your side and starts attacking other zombies. It's pretty good, it's not that bad actually. Right, our cup cannon is ready to use. We're not gonna use it yet. Let's put one of these guys over here. Alright, there's the Gargantuan over there. Oh, he's the one I wanna use the cup cannon on. And check this out. Whoa, it's gonna be... That was a massive explosion over there. Yet of course that was not enough to kill him. And I can already tell you that was a lot of damage. Also the witch hazel over there, which transforms zombies into puff shrooms. Can also transform them in more than puff shrooms. Nice. Do-do-do-do-do. So, as you can tell, the cup cannon is pretty overpowered as well. And he's a gold plant. He's way much better than even banana launcher. Level 32. And seems like we have level 5 bucket heads. Let's see, we go with the same setup. Man, this looks nice. Right, I'm just having the volume at maximum. Alright, these guys over here are called the Heavenly Peach, the ones that can actually heal plants. That's all he does, it heals plants, and when you level him up, he's gonna also start to increase their damage a little. Where he does that red stuff on the plants, as you can see, some circles. Right, the zombies are coming. We shall fear them. Right, the puff shrooms over there are about to disappear. Right, that was nice. Ooh, we got some tough bucket heads over there. Oh, never mind, they died. The witch hazel was very efficient. Ah, well, rest in peace, Buckethead. The witch hazel just transforms him straight away. So yeah, this is Pirate Seas. As you can see, two planks, one over there, one on the second lane, one on the fourth lane, and then other lanes are with water. It's it doesn't look that complicated at all. Well, when the zombies will become tougher, that will eventually get complicated. But with this kind of setup, I guess they won't have much chances to even get past the first plants. We won't use the cup cannon yet. I may use it right now on the final wave. Oh, Captain Parrot Zombie over there. Captain Pirate Parrot Zombie. He's about to grab one of my plants. Nope, he was about to, but he fell miserably. The Buckethead over there. Taste this cup cannon, maybe. And. Oh my god! Okay. That was really overpowered. Oh, we got two Captain Zombies over there. They both lost their heads. Alright. It's time for level 33 and two more levels, then Zomboss. We're ready for you, Zomboss. Don't you worry. Ah, my nose. All right. Time to go. We have more level 5 zombies. This time almost all of them are level 5. It's what I like to see, zombies. Top zombies, there we go. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come on. They're coming. And we got God of Wealth, the zombie that can give us coins. He's a nice guy. Fortunately, he's gonna get beaten up a little over there. Yeah, there's a thing about the snow cotton. he can actually miss shots on zombies. So whenever he does that snowman stuff on the zombies, that cute snowman, he can actually miss zombies. He can jump over them. So that's why he's not that efficient. Uh oh. I'm sorry, I tried to collect a coin and I tapped on the cop cannon by accident. I don't even have to collect coins, I have so much, but yeah, I just cannot resist. They're satisfying, so I have to collect them. I really feel unsatisfied if I don't collect them. Yeah, I know. Oh my god, no, oh my god, the cop cannon. Yeah, I think he's in the wrong spot over there. He can get eaten by the swashbuckler. He's gonna get slowly eaten. Let's use plant food on him. Alright, so let's check this out again. Maybe we can get the zombie to get hurt by the plant food effect. Oh, nice! That was not too bad. That's a funny effect. The witch hazels are quite efficient against the buckethead guys. They're one hit kill. The cup cannon takes quite a lot to recharge, as you can see. Even if he's level 5, he still recharges quite slow. But when he recharges, he's ready to use. The M cannon is gone. And I guess we won. Dun, 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 dun. Gets a bit laggy. But I can barely see any lag. Yeah, so as you can see, the maximum sound limit is 20,000. You can get more than that, and at the same time you cannot. Yeah. Like, let me see, I guess if I buy more sun. Oh yeah, you see, now it works. Alright then. Well, we're good to go, as long as we don't have a few of one type of plants remaining, such as melon pulp. But I'm not yet changing anybody. Bring it! These guys, I'm gonna show you these guys later. They're called the Bamboo Brothers. These are defense plants, so you can plant them in front of zombies and they're just gonna defend from zombies. It's like a walnut, I guess even better. Yes, that's all he is. He's just a wall. We got our first wave coming. Oh, the puff shroom is gonna get crushed. Yup. Rest is in peace, puff shrooms. Oh. Oh. That guy got transformed right at the last second. Wow, look at that puff shroom over. Oh, he still got crashed. Well guys, we got the barrel roll zombies over here. Oh, is that guy? Oh, he died, okay. The witch hazels are really efficient here. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, and the imps spawn and fall into water straight away. Yeah. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Alright, the zombies are trying, as you can see, they're trying their best, yet they're not 100% strong. We still need even more tougher, and don't you worry, we're gonna get even tougher. They're gonna be at some point level 6, level 7, level 8, and then there's gonna be an insanity then. The only way we could defeat them then is by actually having patience a lot and using a lot of magic mushrooms and zombies to help us. Is the only way. Oh, he got annihilated. Oh. Yeah, the gargantuars are still level 4. Come on, gargantuars. You have to be tougher than that in order to be a challenge to me. Oh, you better slow him down fast. Slow Cotton, come on. He's about to crush him. Nope, he died. Oh. No, I guess that guy is gonna die, so let's save him. Pretty nice. Yeah, the imps are the only one that can get past some of my defenses. Talking about the imps that the gargantuars throw. And that's for about it. No other zombies can actually get past the planks. It's time for Zomboss level 35. I guess he's the 5th or the 6th Zomboss. Let's see what we got over here. I'm definitely taking that, and we don't need the plant food, we don't need the sun, that and the spike weed. Yes, please. Alright, Zomboss, Plankwalker. Let's see, something else that we should take? Totally no. We're good to go. If things are going down, well, we're gonna get more stronger, so we'll see how this works. At least this kind of a Zomboss is a bit more tougher than the Jurassic Marsh one. Alright, he always begins by throwing imps. I'm a bit worried that if he throws an imp over my cop cannon. Alright, well, that still doesn't look good. Let's use that plant food over there. Thanks to that mischief radish, it saved my plants. Alright. When he starts spawning a lot of zombies in, this is when it gets intense. Nice. Oh, I still got him. He barely dodged it, but I got him. Right, alright. I see you, Zomboss. When every time you do that, I do this. And let's also do this on the Pumpkin Witch, just to show what he can do. So, I guess when you boost it, the zombies now have blue eyes. I guess they are more stronger now, I would assume. The boss is getting a bit eaten over there. Oh crap. The gargantuar is over here. Alright, well, I wanna save that plant so that Buckethead down that lane. Oh, okay. Is he still gonna get splash damage? Oh, I think he got splash damage. Nice. Alright, we got some nice half damage on Zomboss over there. We need to start planting things fast. Let's plant more of these guys, they're not that tough, that's why I wanna use them all. Oh my god, that plant saved it. We saved it, nice. Let's get a plant food back. Oh my god, the gargantuars! The gargantuars! Stop them! Oh my god! Yeah, it's okay. We're having some problems with the gargantuan. Okay, just is there one more time. The witch Hazel. No, it's gonna die. If I only had. There we go. Oh my god. I need some defense. The cop cannon is gonna die. Yep. No, there. She's biting her. I mean, he is biting her. Yeah, it's. There we go, he's dead. Oh my god, the cop cannon is in danger. Oh my god, they ate it straight away. No, Zambas, stop. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Yep, this Zambas is more tougher than the other one. Oh, I don't know how much that guy will resist. Alright. No, I was gonna hit you. Oh, I think I still got him. Nice. I need some cup cannon somewhere or somewhere. Man, that bamboo one over there resisted a lot, I have to say. I would really love to push these guys back. There are two gargantuas over there, dangerous than ever. He just found another one over there. Yikes. No. Gargantuas, why don't you just. Oh my god, I boosted a puff shroom. For real? That was a waste of plant food over there. Here, Zambas, have this. Have two rockets at the same time. And this Zambas is not playing around. That guy. Oh my god, he got wrecked. I need more plant food, I'm running out. Oh yeah, yep. Things can go even better than this. Oh no, come on. What are you talking about? I planted on top. No! Let's use a nuke. Alright, the first time I have to use a nuke. Oh, Zambas! Taste all of that! Whoa, whoa, oh my god, that guy! Wow, okay, he's still not dead. Ooh, there we go. Alright, plant more of these guys. Guys, they got me for good. I don't think they're playing in this moment, they're clearly not. And we got him. We got him, guys. Yes. Well, at least they kinda wrecked me. Kinda. And I still have to say the ones who wrecked me the most were the gargantuas. Nice. Well, there we go. We'll definitely have a world tougher than Jurassic Marsh. It's what I wanted. Alright, so seems like we had to use a nuke on this one. Cause Zambas was actually very tough. Time for level 36. We can finally get a new plant. So let's remove the melon cult, which we don't need anymore. He's just level 2, so it's time to bring on. Oh snap! It's time to bring on a powerful plant. Well, let's see if my random choose will actually work faster than this. Let's pick a random plant. What do we get? Anthurium. Well, this is actually good. This is a new plant. I haven't ever played with this plant. Showcased you before, I haven't. So let's play with it. Okay, that sounds dirty. Let's use it. Alright. So this is a plant from an older world, which at the same time is a new world. From a sky world, castle in the sky world. That's how the world is called. Which that world is also gonna be in Endless. We're gonna have to wait till that world is gonna be here. Cause next time we're gonna have Wild West. Alright. More cop cannons. I'm bringing down more cop cannons. Cause why not? Let's bring down another white radish over there. Bamboo brother over there just to defend that lane. And that lane. Or yeah. And two more plants over here that can slow down the zombies. Bring on the first wave. Oh! Wow! They got squished by the snowmans. Right. Oh, what happened? Zombies? Hello? Oh my god! They should appear in a second, maybe. Oh my god, that took forever! What the heck happened? Wow, zombies, did I wreck you that long? Oh my god, I really... No! Oh, wow! If he dies... Nice, he didn't die. That was a waste of cop cannon, wasn't it? Bring it. The seagulls are surviving. Oh my god, the rockets are freaking out over there. Nice. Oh! I just realized. The Bamboo Brothers, the guys over here actually can push zombies in the water when they're defending like that. Look, check, that imp is gonna be pushed right in the water. LOL. The cop cannon, oh my god, okay. Damn it, they still got it. They brought it down. Let's dig up that tripeater and put the cop cannon over here. And then defense over there. Cause the cop cannon covers two lanes, apparently. God of Wealth over here giving us a lot of... What the heck? Oh, okay. I pressed the cop cannon. No, I didn't mean to do that, okay. Well, it's fine. Imp cannon, I have a cannon surprise for you. That imp got transformed into a puffsum right on the water. Let's just wait for God of Wealth to... There we go. And we won. $31,520. This is a nice score, yo. Right, so we have three cop cannons. Insanity. Right, I like this. I like this. Oh, and now I'm about to like this even more. Gargantuan level 5 coming up right at us. Oof, we should be ready. He's gonna bite hard. That sounded dirty once again, sorry. The zombies, I think you were supposed to come. There we go. I think they were having some lunch. Was the lunch delicious, zombies? Alright. Alright, so there's that new plant I was talking about. He's a green plant. He's, I don't know, maybe not that powerful, but efficient in some cases, let's say. As you can see, he does that. He shoots electric balls at zombies, that's all he does. When you put plant food, he just zaps random zombies, and that's for about it. Pretty nice. Oh, when the Gargantuan will come, I have 3 cup cannons ready for him, so let's see how much the Gargantuan will last. Oh, I know these guys will last over here. What did you say, lava? Oh, they said brains, right? I don't know, they're saying something. Robrail. The plant is gonna get eaten. Save. Okay, I think it's too late. I'll let it get eaten. Or can we still save it? Or we couldn't. Well, damn, the bucketheads have a lot of strength, do they? No, he's gonna eat it again. Oh wow, okay. Ah, gargantuars! Oh, 2 gargantuars! Twice the fun! Okay. Right, come on. Snow cottons, I'm counting on you to slow down, and on others, I'm counting on you to deal much damage on them. Alright. Gargantuar, I'm letting you on your ass. Take that cup cannon in your face. Oh, yep, that was enough to wreck him completely. Well, I guess I cannot save that plant, he's about to get squished. That's what happens, Snow Cotton. Wow, Snow Cotton is actually missing shots over there. He's not slowing him down at all. Whoa, okay. Oh, the Snow Cotton is about to get squished. There we go. Oh my god, a gargantuan. I think you were supposed to die. No, gargantuan. Yeah, gargantuan, get completely frozen. Oh, what the fuck? How did you get. Oh, never mind. Well, wow, okay. Oh. Woo! The gargantuan's. Surely tough. Surely tough, but surely slow. Right, we made it. The gargantuan made it past quite some lanes, let's say. Quite some tiles ahead. Will we still have time for one more level? Alright, I'm gonna go fast forward on this level. Just. Oh, there's another gargantuan coming. You know, I'm gonna take a bomb. No, let's use the cherry bomb. Alright, come on. I don't want my episode to end or some shit. 10 more of these guys. Come fast. They're not coming as fast at all. Alright, there we go. That's how we do it. Right, come. The first wave already. Oh my god. Yeah, zombies get pushed into the water. The swashbucklers were like, what the fuck? Oh my god, he pushed me into water. Or were like, wow, what? I want to pick up that plant food in a second. Pick it right now. We got God of Wealth coming over here. Oh, God of Wealth. Wow, God of Wealth, that was a lot of damage. Right, alright, alright. Wow, get pushed into the water again. I didn't know the he took one of my guys. I didn't know the Bamboo Brothers can actually push zombies into water. Look! When he does that, he also pushes them at the same time. That's pretty neat. There's a Gargantuan coming over here, use two cup cannons on him. I like that. We'll also use a cherry bomb on him just so he can die much more faster. Wow! And also cherry bomb because he's level 3, can deal much more damage. Look, that was insane. Yeah, the Gargantuan still is still taking a bit. He's still surviving as fuck. Wow. You must be joking me, Gargantuan. That was extremely tough. Oh no, are you serious? He ate my plant. Yet we've done it. If this endless mode won't disappear, but in one day will disappear, so if I don't record tomorrow again, we're most likely not gonna record this later. Pretty sorry, but we'll see. If I can record next time, which is tomorrow, I'll be recording more of this endless mode. And if I can't, then pretty much waiting for the next endless mode. I really hope I can. This was awesome once again. Alright, let's end this episode fast. A couple of more seconds and I guess the episode will end itself. So guys, don't forget to like this video. Later we'll do more stuff, maybe more endless, we'll see. And see you guys later.